For this question, you know that the top predator, the whale, received 26,000 joules of energy.